bum, bing, bum, ding.
Hi, baby.
Oh, baby. That was making 2022. That was making 4.
Good job.
Welcome to the Pogs with Jordan and Cameron, because they are the Paper Brothers.
You gonna tell us where to go, Cameron?
Number 2.
Number 2?
Huh.
Okay.
For the troopers. Come on. Fantastic fun. Great fun here at Star Wars Weekends. We are in week 4. The last day of week 4. That's okay. We got a great show for you. And we've got one more week of Star Wars Weekends. Will you come back, anybody? I don't know if you know this, but next week's guest will include Frank Oz, the voice of Yoda. Yeah, that's pretty cool there. Look at that. That's going to be fun sitting down, too. That's, look at you. Bad. Take the pictures while you can. This is only going to happen here and maybe at Ray's house. Okay. Though I think this will explain it all.
Ladies and gentlemen, Star Wars Weekends is proud to introduce one of the most distinguished actors of the millennia. Some of his finest moments were in such cinematic masterpieces as Doctor Who, Robin of Sherwood, and the James Bond series as that clever gadget tester, Smithers. His talents and versatility are limitless, and his ability to become a human chameleon is truly uncanny. Why? He has played an action man, a gentleman, a sensitive man, and even a ladies' man. Oh, yes. And he played Boba Fett.
Oh boy, huh? Yeah, careful, careful. Darth Maul and Boba Fett. Yeah, it's a tough one there. I don't know.
See, you don't want to close on your nose. It's strange.
There's a shot right there. That's what you do. This is good. Okay, so the book, the Star Wars Shakespeare. You guys have heard of Star Wars Shakespeare? Oh, fantastic. Oh, and we have, let's see, if you haven't seen this, this is great stuff. Somebody now has taken these and adapted them, and all three of the first films, 4, 5, and 6, as well as, I believe, episode 1 as well, and adapted them to the words of William Shakespeare, and it's really put in a fun way, and I thought it would be great if we did a scene together. What do you guys think? All right. Are you up for it? Now, everybody knows the scene with Boba Fett, Darth Vader, and Lando, you know, where Han Solo is in the other room being tortured and all that. And, you know, the cool thing about Boba Fett is you've said this before, Jeremy, he stands up to Vader.
Yes.
For a short time.
Yeah, for a short time. For a short time.
But he says, you know, he's worth a lot to me, he's worth more to me alive than dead, and you know, all this. Yeah. And Lando's going, this wasn't part of the deal, and this is bad, and Vader's just being cool all the way through.
So this is going to be dramatic, not
so
funny.
No, this is not funny. I hope it's fun. I please. Okay, Ray, since you're a Darth, I thought you could play Darth Vader.
I'm a Vader?
Yeah, very good.
Delivery. He hath been tortured severely in this last hour, tis well, but I prithee do not kill the man ere I deliver him to Jabba. Thank you very much.
No harm beyond undoing shall he bear.
Lord Vader, do I comprehend this fully? Thou shalt surrender Harlem to this man, this bounty hunter here. So what is next, I prithee tell me? What shall happen to both Leia and the Wookiee?
Never shall they leave this city.
Well, then you walk off mad. You guys go and walk off mad. That's good. Go ahead and walk.
Yeah, there you go. He orders what he will, sans sense or rhyme. This deal is worse becoming all the time.
Come on.
It's going awfully well, isn't it? No one knows the line.
And scene, no, that's it.